parts of body. This is my eye.
Chee.
This is my nose. This is my neck. This is my ear. This is my mouth. This is my face. These are my hair. This is my eyebrow. Let's learn how to write spelling of parts of body. Let's start. First of all, we draw a slanting line, then make a curve, come down. Eyes. Again, we will draw a slanting line, then make a curve, come down, make a loop, draw a slanting line, make a curve. Eye. E. Y. E. I. Draw a slanting line, standing line, make a curve, then write O, make a tail, draw a slanting line and make a curve, bend, then draw a slanting line and make a curve, nose, and E, nose. Draw a slanting line, standing line and make a curve. Draw a slanting line and make a curve. Draw again slanting line, then make a curve. Come up, make a loop. Again we make a curve. Come down and draw a slanting line. Neck and E C K. Neck. Fourth number is draw a slanting line, then make a curve. Draw again slanting line, then make a curve and small tail. Draw a slanting line, make a curve. Draw a slanting line and make a curve. Ear. E. A. R. Ear. Draw a slanting line, then make a curve, then again make a curve, write O and make a tail, write U and draw a tail, draw a slanting line, red line to blue line, again we draw a slanting line, red line to blue line, and make a curve. Mouth. Draw a slanting line, make a loop, then make a curve. Draw a slanting line, then make a curve. Right eye. R.